Hola amigos, sean todos muy bienvenidos a un nuevo capítulo de Mal Gusto. Lo que les traigo para hoy son muchos estrenos de películas de terror que se vienen para este 2021. Así que para no hacer el video muy largo, vamos al cine.
Give me an example of a myth or a story they're afraid of. Lucas. What's going on?
We found a part of a man in the woods today.
Part of a man?
I guess the other half was found in the mine. All this has got to be an animal, right?
No animal I've ever seen.
Something is going on with Lucas.
He's not your responsibility.
He has no one. He is my responsibility.
He'll come for me. He needs me. He's here.
Legend is,
Candyman.
If you say his name,
Candyman.
Five times,
Candyman.
While looking in the mirror,
Candyman.
He appears in the reflection and kills you.
Well, we're still alive. Let's go. Trina, you broke the door.
I feel really connected to this neighborhood. Cabrini Green.
It was the projects.
I just moved in around the corner.
The old candy factory.
I'm an artist.
You look up a candy man. He's the monster that's part of this neighborhood.
Why are you drawn to this?
I'm hoping to spread the story all about Candyman. The mirror invites you to summon him. You should say his name. I dare you.
Candyman.
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 Don't say that.
Next Halloween, when the sun sets and someone is alone, kills.
Michael!
When was the last time you spoke to her?
It's been a few weeks.
Gran? Mom? Mom!
She called me a few weeks ago. I think she was scared. She thought someone was coming into the house. Do you know where you were, Mum?
I suppose I went out.
What's this?
I was on the property when your grandfather inherited it. His mind wasn't there in the end. You can't put Gran in a home. She can't live on her own anymore. She has to be watched. Mum, what is it?
It's here. Under the bed.
There's nothing under the bed, Mum.
Will you check for me? This house seems unfamiliar.
This has another motive. They're targeting cops.
You want to play games, motherfucker?
What are your plans tomorrow?
Megan Melanie's throwing a Halloween party.
You think that guy's still out there?
What's up with you and this clown all of a sudden? You're like obsessed.
They never found his body. What if he decides to come back here?
I wouldn't worry about it.
On the off chance that he is still alive, I'm sure he's gone far away from here.
Stayed on the trail.
The waterfall.
The cliff.
What is that?
Oh my God!
I saw someone. I saw someone.
My country, 'tis of thee. Thank you.
descendants of these people are still living up there on the mountain?
They said they would be the foundation on which a new nation would be built.
From every mountain, let freedom ring.
Y con esto concluimos un nuevo capítulo de Mal Gusto. Si llegaste hasta acá, no olvides apoyar el canal dando clic en el botón de me gusta, suscribirte y activar la campanita, así no te perdés nada de todo lo que se viene en futuros episodios. Saludos y hasta la próxima.
Party's over.